Congratulations.
Oh my God. Congratulations.
Fantastic. Brianna.
Yes.
Casey.
Yes.
Welcome to the most unexpected wedding. My name is Sushma. I am very happy to be performing this for you tonight. I'll tell you, this will probably be the most interesting 5 minutes you're going to have. So I hear you decided to enter this journey of parenthood together.
Yes.
It's very exciting. And as this wonderful crowd above you can see around you, your love knows no bounds. And what an incredible time to solidify your partnership, both as parents and as a couple. So let me ask you, do you, Brianna, take this wonderful Casey to be your lawfully wedded husband?
Thank you.
And do you, Casey, take this lovely Brianna to be your wife?
I do.
Before I deem you married, according to the power vested in me by the internet, I think it would be really lovely to hear a little bit about your love story.
Okay.
So tell me about
it. It's not a spur of the moment. We've been together a while.
10 years.
10 years.
10 years. We met in college, so.
Yes.
Cinco de Mayo. Just leave it at that.
So May is a big month.
May is a big month.
I see.
Yes.
Can you tell us what brought you together?
Love.
Exactly.
Well, your love is about to multiply a thousandfold. That I can certainly imagine. Mm-hmm. And yet here you're having a girl?
Yes.
Yes, we are.
What are you having?
Having a boy.
Make a date. Maybe in 25 years.
Congratulations to both of you. The internet says I'm allowed to proclaim you husband and wife. And so with all powers vested in me by the Universal Life Ministry Church, I'm happy to deem you so. You may now kiss your bride.
So relish in this moment, in your grip socks with no shoes. So happy to be part of this day. We are all so happy for you.
No, I'm okay.
Ready?
I don't
want to
hit you.
Oh, no.
One, two, three.
Oh!
No.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.